Did Adam and Eve get saved? Did God forgive Adam and Eve for their sins? Listen to this. Now, some of you heard the story that the first animal sacrifice, the first sin sacrifice, it was when the animal was killed for the skins to clothe Adam and Eve, because it says in Genesis chapter 3 that the Lord clothed Adam and Eve with skins, presumably animal skins, okay? Doesn't specify much more than just saying that he clothed them with skins. So a lot of people say, well, that's the first animal sacrifice. What happened was basically that the first clothes was leather clothes, that God made leather clothes for Adam and Eve. You know, God killed an animal, or the animal was killed to cover their sin, to cover their sin. And so there was the first sin sacrifice. Now, there's a problem with that theory, a big, big problem with that theory, because afterward, God kicked them out of the Garden of Eden. He punished them for their sin. He judged them for their sin. And there's absolutely no evidence that he forgave them for their sin. He punished them. And they lived the rest of their lives under the curse of God because of their sin. Now, does that sound like forgiveness to you? Is that the way you think a person would be forgiven? Is that, I forgive you. I cover your sin, but at the same time, I'm punishing you for the rest of your life because of your sin. I think the answer is pretty clear here. Adam and Eve were not forgiven for their sin. If they were, they would never have been kicked out of the garden. And even if they were forgiven later on, they would have been able to go back into the garden. You know, that would be, if they would have repented and really forgiven of their sins, God would have said, okay, you repented, I forgive you, here you go, you can go back to the garden again. But that's not what happened. They lived the rest of their lives under the curse, under the judgment of God, under the wrath of God because of their sin. There was no forgiveness of sin for Adam and Eve. So that whole thing about the first animal sacrifice was, the animal that was killed to clothe Adam and Eve, that is untrue. Completely untrue. It wasn't a sin sacrifice. It wasn't a sacrifice for covering sin. Their sins were not covered. Their sins were exposed to the wrath of God and to the judgment of God and to the curses that God gave them for the rest of their life. Were they saved? No, we have absolutely no evidence that Adam and Eve were saved. Was Adam and Eve forgiven? We have absolutely no evidence that shows us that they were forgiven. So there was, to answer that question, a great big no. Adam and Eve were not forgiven.